क्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थः प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णव्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृतिकृत्सुबन्तादिर्धातुब्रह्मात्मने नमः। शुक्लां ब्रह्मचारसारपरमा माद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणा पुस्तकधारिणीम् अपयद चाड्यां पारापः हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां देतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं मुक्तिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुह्यां करोमि पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय सिद्धांत कौमुदी। सो लास्ट वी लुक्ड एट प्राक शब्द एंड देन तिर्यंग शब्द बेसिकली अंचु धातु दोज रिलेटेड विथ अंतु धातु वी लुक्ड एट सच डेरिवेशंस। नाउ फर्दर लघुकार गिव्स एग्जांपल्स ऑफ क्रुंग क्रुंग क्रुंचो क्रुंभ्याम। सो हियर क्रुंच मीन्स one who is crooked, so it declines exactly like pranch. We have declined pranch. Similarly is the declination. So quin pratya, it takes quin pratya and then nakara lopa. There should be repha. Nakara lopa does not take place because it is a nipata given by 3 to 59. There is a sutra 3 to 59 which says rutvig ityadi. We have seen rutvig, dhagdruk, srag, digushnig, dik and ushnig, then anchu, yuji, krunchancha, quin. So when the vidhi sutra for quin pratyaya, there this krunchancha, the crunch form is given in shashti bahuvachana krunchaam. Therefore you can see this nakara lopa does not take place because the sutra gives a nipata form, and thereby you'll get what? Krung, kruncho, krungbhyam. And it will decline like prang. We have declined that as krunchaam, krunchau, kruncha ityadi. The next shabda, halanta, pullinga shabda taken is payomuch by Laghukara. This payomuch shabda is an upapada tatpurusha. So it is an upapada tatpurusha where this nyas is wrong. It should be second case singular. So payas plus much dhatu plus quip pratyaya. So that which releases payas, payas is water, so that which releases water is megha, cloud. So in the meaning of the cloud, the payomukh shabda is used. How is it formed by upapada tatpurusha? Payas plus nyas plus much plus quip, then the pratyas within the supratya, supluk takes place within a samasa and a dhatu. So dhatu samasa meaning samasa will be pratipadika sanya, then supo dhatu pratipadika look. So there is a supluk takes place within the pratipadika and dhatu. Here it is a pratipadika, this thing is a samasa, therefore a pratipadika, and thereby the nyas ampratya will go away and we will get payas. Quip is a zero pratya, therefore where apruktasya will take away vakara also that remains after anubandha lopa, you will get payas plus much. Then sasojusho rus will will cause sakara to become ru. Then hashicha aplutat ataro uta. So when the hash pratyahara letter follows, makara is a hash pratya, not makara, sorry, hashicha. So raha, so this ru repha, yeah, hashicha. So the earlier sutra to 61114, 61113 says, let's go to Ashtyadhyayi 61113. So here atoro raplutad and aplute, and aplute is when apluta follows, non pluta follows, which is replaced by hash, hashi. So when hash follows, so the apluta ru and then hash. So here we have makara, which is ru, following ru. So you see makara is following ru. This is a hash letter. So this being hash, hashicha, ru following ru, and it is preceded by akara, which is, there is an akara preceding ru, which is apluta. Akara is an apluta. Therefore, aplutad roho, what happens? Hashicha roho utbhavati. Ut is the adesha. Therefore, ukara is the adesha. Then there will be ad gunaha between akara and ukara. You will get payomuch. So this is how you got payomuch. This is not the focus for our subanta declension. Just pratipadika derivation we have seen. Then what happens? Lagukara says payomuk, payomug, payomuchau. So this is prathama and dvitiya dvivachana. The prathama ekvachana, there are two forms. One is with kakara, which is a char letter, and one with is gakara, which is a jas letter. So how do you get that? Payomuch plus su. Since chakara is a hal, halnyabhyo dirgat, so this yapruktam hal, lupyate, lopaha means lupyate. So this hal, which is sakara, su. So su hal lopaha after a hal, halnyabhyo, after a hal anta, pratibharika. So chakara being hal, payomuch will cause sul sakara to go away, hallopaha. Then you will have payomukh. Chakara will become kakara by choku. Chavarga letter becomes kavarga letter when jhali padasyante, padante cha. So padasyante is the hetu here, nimitta, for which chavarga letter chakara is replaced by kavarga letter kakara, payomukh. This will become payomug. Kakara becomes kakara by jhalam jashuante. So jash is the adesha. Kakara being a jhal letter, it is replaced by jash. Padasya ante, padante. Then it will come back to kakara as an optional form. This is the first form. Second form is payomug by vavasani char. Char adesha. There is an avasana here. You are pausing here. Therefore, payomug. So payomug or payomug. Now all these steps till here, till vavasani char, jhalam jashu, till basically including jhalam jashu ante, choku jhalam jashu ante, all this is common for bhyam, in the bhyam sthana or bhyasthana. Basically, whenever a haladi, a non ajadi pratya follows, then it will get padasanya, and therefore it will not lose its padasanya to bha. So non bha sthana are these where there are haladi pratyas. So there you will get the same form gakara. So gakara jhalam jushanti, there is no reason for it to go back to kakara. So it will be payomug bhyam. So that is payomug. Then payomuchau in the, here you don't need any additional sutra anyway. So payomuch plus au, just varna melana. So you will get payomuchau, payomuchaha ityadi. What happens in supsthana, in the saptami bahuvachana? So there payomuch plus sup, choku will cause kakara, then jhalam jashanti will cause gakara. Now this gakara adesha pratyo payomug, here adesha pratyoho, yeah, here itself it can be applied, adesha pratyoho, because if you go to kharicha you can't come back. So therefore adesha pratyoho, this su is a pratyaya, sakara su, sakara sup, supratya su sakara is a pratyaya sakara, it is apadanta sakara, apadantasya saha, apadantasya sakarasya adesha pratyaya, pratyaya sakara which is not at the end of the pada, inkoho which is preceded by ind or ku. Here the nimitta is ku. So ka varga letter, which is gakara here, when followed by this ka varga letter which is preceding this sakara, which is apadanta sakara, will take murdhanya. So murdhanya adesha, thereby it will become, su will become shu. And then since shakara is a khar letter, this is a khar letter, and being a khar letter, what will happen is that this gakara विल बिकम ककारा. सो चर आदेश गकारा खरी च झलाम. इट गकारा इज अ झल लेटर. सो दिस झल लेटर विल टेक चर आदेश विच इज वर्ग प्रथम. सो गकारा विल बिकम ककारा एंड इट इज रिटन विथ वर्ण मिलन एज क्षु. सो पयोमुक्षु दिस सप्तमी बहुवचन. सो दैट इज पयोमुच. सो वॉट आर द फॉर्म्स पयोमुख और पयोमुग. ऑप्शनल फॉर्म पयोमुचो पयोमुच पयोमुचम पयोमुच मुचो पयोमुच देन पयोमुच पयोमुभ्याम पयोमुग्भि पयोमुचे पयोमुग्भ्याम पयोमुग्भ्य पयोमुच पयोमुग्भ्याम पयोमुग्भ्य देन पयोमुच पयोमुचो पयोमुच पयोमुचि पयोमुचो. देर इज नथिंग हियर हियर जस्ट वर्णमेलन एंड वृत्व विसर्ग इत्यादि. देन हियर पयोमुक्षु विच इज वॉट वी डिराइव. द नेक्स्ट शब्द इज टेकन बाय लघुकार एज महत. सो महत हाउ डू यू गेट महत. मह पूजायाम बाय उणादि सूत्र विल गेट वर्तमाने पृषद बृहन महत जगत छत्रुवच्च. सो विद द पृषद बृहत महत शब्द दीज आर ऑल डिराइव्ड विथ उणादि एंड दीज आर वॉट शत्रुवच्च. दे विल बी लाइक दे शुड बी ट्रीटेड एज शत्रु एज शत्रु प्रत्यय शत्रुवत. सो दी अति प्रत्यय दिस अति प्रत्यय इज ऑर्डेन्ड हियर आफ्टर मह. दैट्स हाउ यूल गेट महत. आफ्टर संधि फॉलोड बाय जगत यूल गेट महज. सो दिस मह पूजायाम प्लस अति दिस अति प्रत्यय ऑल दो इकार इज इन इट इट शुड बी ट्रीटेड लाइक शत्रु. शत्रु हैज रुकारा इज इन इट. रुकारा इज इन इट लेटर हियर. सो रुकारा बींग इट इट इज पार्ट ऑफ उक. So it will be what? Ugit. So now the Ugit sutras can be used. That is why this Vartamane Prusharitya. So Vartamane is Shatrushanacho. Vartamana in Vartamana you also get Lata Shatrushanacho Aprathama Samanadikarne. So Vartamane Lat and Lat is replaced by Lat is in Vartamane Kala and Vartamane Lat after that Lata Shatrushanacho. In non aprathama samanarik in non prathama samanarikaranam you get shatru harshanach also. So this shatruvat vartamane this ati pratyaya is also treated in the same manner. So maha plus ati you will get mahat. Ikara is it and thereby lopaha tasya lopa. So mahat. Now this mahat is what unadi are treated as krit. Therefore krita is the samasascha will give you pratipadika sanya. So mahat is a pratipadikam. Now how do you decline this? उगित्वात् नुमि. सो लघुकारा जस्ट सेस उगित्वात् नुमि. नुमि सति व्हेन नुम टेक्स प्लेस बिकॉज इट इज उगित. लिटरली इफ यू लुक एट अति महत इज टेकिंग अति प्रत्यय. दिस अति एंडिंग महत शब्द इज नॉट उगित रियली. लिटरली इट इज नॉट उगित बट सिंस इट इज शत्रुवत इट इज इट विल बी ट्रीटेड एज उगित एंड देयर बाय सर्वनाम उगिदचाम सर्वनाम स्थाने चाधातो हो नुम कैन बी अप्लाइड. यू कैन गेट नुम आगम. सो महत प्लस सु व्हाट विल हैपन हियर. उगिदचाम सर्वनाम स्थाने चाधातो नुम सिंस इट इज प्रथमा एक वचन सुड नपुंसकस्य एंड नाउ वी आर इन नॉन नपुंसक. वी आर डूइंग हलंत पुल्लिंग. देयरफॉर उगिदचाम सर्वनाम स्थाने चाधातो. सर्वनाम स्थान इज सुट स्थान फर्स्ट फाइव. सो फर्स्ट फाइव वन वन टू टू टू. सो फ्रॉम प्रथमा एक वचन टू द्वितीया द्विवचन आर ऑल सर्वनाम स्थान. सो इन सर्वनाम स्थान उगिद अचाम सिंस इट इज एन उगित फॉर दिस यू विल गेट अधातो. इट्स नॉट अधातु सो यू विल गेट नुम. नुम विल अट्रैक्ट मिदोचोन्त्यात् परा. सो इट विल गो आफ्टर द लास्ट वॉवेल ऑफ महत विच इज दिस आफ्टर दिस अकार. सो नकार विल कम हियर nakara. This num agama num content is nakara. So mahat will become mahant and mahant plus su pratyaya sa pratyaya. What happens here? We'll need another sutra. So now here vidhi sutra is santa mahatasya sanyogasya. So santa mahatasya santa is lupta shashti ekvachana. Santa is sakara सका स प्लस अंत बट स देर अकार इन स इज फॉर उच्चारणार्थ. सो सकारांत इज द मीनिंग रियली. सकारांत शब्द फॉर शकारांत शब्द एंड फॉर महत. करेंट फोकस इज नॉट शांत महत, सो महतः संयोगस्य, सो शांतः संयोगस्य, दीज आर इन सामानादिकरणे, शांत इज अ विशेषण टू संयोगस्य, दैट विच हैज दैट कंजंक्ट, द वर्ड विच इज एंडिंग विद अ कंजंक्ट दैट हैज अ सकार, सो संयोग संयोगांत, सो यू हैव संयोग and that should have sakara, and also what naha, naha upadaya dirgha asambuddho sarvanamasthani, so in sarvanamasthani is clear, which is in the earlier sutra also sarvanamasthana, but that sarvanamasthana should not be sambuddhi, so non sambuddhi sarvanamasthana upadha of nakara, nakaras upadha, upadhayaha nakarasya upadayaha दीर्घ आदेश भवति इन नॉन सर्वनामस्थान सॉरी सर्वनामस्थान बट नॉन संबुद्धि संबुद्धि इज प्रथम संबोधन संबोधन प्रथम विच इज एकवचन दैट इज संबुद्धि फॉर व्हाट फॉर महत शब्द आल्सो एंड फॉर शांत संयोग सो व्हाट डज इट मीन इज दैट इफ इट इज अ संयोग कंजंक्ट एंडिंग शब्द विच हैज सकार एट द एंड सो दैट संयोग शुड एंड इन सकार कंजंक्ट शुड एंड इन सकार And that Sanyoga should also have Nakara. Upada of that Nakara is the earlier to that Nakara. This Upada will take Dirgha. This is the Adesha. And it should be followed by what? Non-Sambuddhi Sarvanamasthana Pratyaya. Now our focus is at Mahat. So this Mahat Shabda does not have Nakara. But it will get Nakara by Num. So this Mahat Nakara, now Mahant, when it has become Mahant, Nakara's upada is akara, maha, maha plus a and then nakara. So it will be maha and then there is an akara here, then there is num nakara and then there is takara. And what is the pratyaya following? It is su pratyaya, which is non-sambuddhi. It is a non-sambuddhi, non-sambodhana, prathama ekvachana or any sarvanamasthana, first five. There what will happen? Upada will take, this is Upada, Akara. That will take Dirgha, so it will become Akara. So you will get Mahant. And then Takara and Sakara are in conjunct. This is a Pada, Suptingantam Padam. Therefore, Sanyoganta Silopa will be added. Sakara will go away. You will get Mahant. The Mahant also Takara will go away. So here what happens is that, here we have Mahant, this su loop will take place because Halnyabhya Sutisya Pruktam Hal Lupyate. Then Mahant, there itself you have Sanyoga and that Sanyogantasya Lopaha Takara will go away, you will get Mahant. So that is the derivation intended. But before that Lagukara says Santa Sanyogasya Mahatacha Yaha Nakara Tasya Upadaya Dirgha Asambuddho Sarvanamasthani. When an Asambuddhi Sarvanamasthana Pratya follows, meaning Sarvanamasthana Pratya which is not in Sambodhana, Prathama, Ekvachana, then the Nakara, which Nakara, Yaha Nakara, which Nakara, Santa Sanyogasya Mahatascha. So the Nakara of the Mahat, which has come by Numagama, or the Santa Sanyoga, Sakara ending, Sanyoga which has a Nakara in the conjunct, Tasya Yaha Nakara, Tasya Nakarasya Upadayaha Dirgaha. So the Upadha, the letter preceding that Nakara, will take Dirgha. So we have this Mahat plus Su, we have already seen that, we derived till here. So now this Nakara's Upadha is Akara, that Akara will take Dirgha, it will become A. By Santa Mahata Sanyogasya, Upadaya Dirgha, Dirgha is the Adesha. And Mahat is the focus area here. Then what will happen? Mahan plus Ta, this Halnyabhyo Dirgha Sutisya Pruktam. Look, Lopa, so Sakara goes away and now you have Sanyoga of Nakara and Takara. Since this is a Sanyoga, Sanyoga Antasya Lopaha. So this Takara will go away and then you have Mahan. So this is the Vyutpatti of, Rupa Siddhi of Mahan Shabda. Mahat Shabda in Prathama Ekvachana. Then what happens? Mahan we have already, we have derived till Mahant and Mahant. So all this Ugidacham Sarvanamasthane Cha Dhato will give you Num in the first five forms. Santamata Sanyogasya will give you Upada Dirgha. So we'll have Mahant. So when you get Mahant plus Au, since this Takara is not at the end of Sanyoga, it is not at the end of the Pada, Sanyogantasya Lopaha, बट इट इज ओनली वेन इट इज अ पदा इट इज गोइंग टू अट्रैक्ट द संयोगांतस्य लोपः. सो वॉट विल हैपन हियर विथ औ, महत् प्लस औ इज पदा. So mahant plus au is pada, takara is not at the end of the pada. So nakara and takara both are in a conjunct which are not at the end of the pada. They are only pratipadika prakriti here. Therefore, there is no sanyoganta silopa. So varna melana liyo mahantau. This is prathama adhivachana as well as dvitiya adhivachana. In sambodhana what will happen? He mahat, this mahat plus su, here mahat plus su in प्रथमा एक वचन वॉज असंबुद्धि बट वेन यू ऐड इन संबोधन दट इज संबुद्धि. सो दिस सूत्र शांत मत संयोग से न उपदाय दीर्घ वोंट अप्लाई, यू विल नॉट गेट दीर्घ. सो हे महान वोंट बी द फॉर्म, हे महन विल बी द फॉर्म. सो यू विल गेट हे महन. हाउ डू यू गेट हे महन? जस्ट उपदा दीर्घ वोंट टेक प्लेस, एवरीथिंग एल्स इज सेम. संयोगांत सुलोपा विल अप्लाई, सुप लुक विल अप्लाई, हल्न्याप्योतु सुतिस्य प्रोक्तम हल लोपः, दैट विल अप्लाई. एंड नुमागम ऑल्सो, नुमागम बिकॉज ऑफ सर्वनाम स्थान एंड उगिदचाम सर्वनाम स्थाने चाधातो. सो सर्वनाम स्थान दिस सूत्र विल अप्लाई, बट सर्वनाम स्थाने निमित्त द सेकेंड सूत्र शांतमत संयोग से वोंट अप्लाई. ऑल दो सर्वनाम स्थान इज देर, असंबुद्धि इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल हियर. अर्लियर इट वॉज, नाउ इट इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल. देयरफोर there will be no upada dirghatvam. So you will get he mahan. In all these padasthana you will get jhalam jashvante. So mahat takara will become dakara because of padasth asarnamasthana. It is non-sarvanamasthana and swadishu asarvanamasthane padam. So swadishu shvasarva namasthane पदम. सो देर वाई विल गेट पद संज्ञा. देर इज नो यचिभम एप्लीकेबिलिटी बिकॉज देर इज नो अजादि और यकारादि प्रत्यय एट ऑल. सो इन ऑल दी हल आदि असरनाम स्थान यू विल गेट तकार बिकमिंग दकार. सो महद्भ्याम महद्भी इत्यादि विल अप्लाई. वॉट विल हैपन इन सप्तमी बहुवचन? यू विल गेट सुप्रत्यय. सो सुप्रत्यय पकार लोप देन महत प्लस सु हियर झलाम जोशंती विल कॉज तकार टू बिकम दकारा एंड खरीच. सिंस सकार इज अ खर लेटर, खरीच झलाम चर. सो दकार विल बिकम तकारा एंड देन महत सु. एवरीवेयर एल्स इन द फर्स्ट फाइव यू सी देर इज अ नकारा बाय नुमागम. दिन नकारा डज नॉट कम इन आफ्टर 2-3. सो हियर देर इज नो नुम. So 2-3 onwards, no num. Therefore, it will all be mahata, mahata, mahatbhyam, mahatbhi, mahate, mahata ityadi, and in the end mahati, mahatoho. Now takaranta dhimat shabda. Dhimat is a matup ending word, so it's takaranta, but matup is specifically the pratyaya. So takara ending is halanta, but still specifically matup pratyaya has a different declension, thereby dhiyasya asti iti dhiman matup. So how do you get this dhi plus su? Dhiyasya asti plus matup. So this matup is a tadvita pratyaya, tadasya asti asmin niti matup. Someone has something, that someone has that, or someone or something has that, or in someone or something there is that. Therefore that dhi will take matup pratyaya, you will get dhi mat. Matup content is mat, so dhi plus matup will be dhimat. Since this is a pratiparika, supluk tuk will take place and then you get dhimat. So next vidhi sutra is specifically to this matup atu ending and as ending. So there are as also for vidhatu, there is an as pratyaya added. This matup at is added for other dhatu, so you will get atu pratyaya or as pratyaya. For that the sutra is अत्वसंतस्य चाधातोः, अत्वसंतस्य चाधातोः. सो अतु एंडिंग एंड अस एंडिंग, असंत अतु अंत एंड अस अंत च अधातोः. व्हाट विल हैपन अदर देन द धातु, अदर देन धातु एंड वेन उपधाया दीर्घ अंगस्य असंबुद्धौ सौ सो सू शुड फॉलो सौ इज सप्तमी एक वचन एंड दिस सप्तमी एक वचन वॉट सू सो सू प्रत्यय शुड बी फॉलोइंग एंड इट शुड बी नॉट इट शुड नॉट बी इन संबोधन सो असंबुद्धि असंबुद्धि सू प्रत्यय शुड बी फॉलोइंग देन वॉट विल हैपन उपधाया अंगस्य अंगा अंगा हैज सम उपदा दैट उपदा विल टेक दीर्घ एंड वॉट अंगा दैट अंगा विच इज एंडिंग इन अतु प्रत्यय और अस्प्रत्यय अदर देन धातु शुड नॉट बी अ धातु सो वॉट हैपन्स हियर नाउ सो देर इज अ तदंत विधि हियर अतु एंडिंग सो अत्वंतस्य अतु इज इट्सेल्फ कंसिडर्ड एज सिक्स केस सिंगुलर लुप्त षष्टी निर्देश एंड देन असंतस्य अतु इज लुप्त षष्टी एंड अतु स्टैंड्स फॉर विद तदंत विधि अत्वंत असंतस्य इज एनी वे इन षष्टी एक वचन सो लघुकार स्प्लिट्स दिस अतु एंड असंतस्य सो अतु इज वॉट अत्वंतस्य अत्वंतस्य एंड असंतस्य च अधातुः व्हाट हैपेंस देयर असंतेस्य अंगस्य सह असंत सो असंतस्य अंगस्य सो अतु एंडिंग अंग एंड अस एंडिंग अंग न धातु अधातु सो दिस इज असंत असंतस्य द अस एंडिंग सी मतुप अतु मतुप विल बी टेकन ओनली बाय प्रातिपदिका नॉट बाय धातु बट अस कैन गो विथ अ धातु देयरफॉर दिस अधातु हो इज क्वालिफाइंग असंत सो असंतस्य च अधातु इट्स द असंत शब्द शुड नॉट बी अ धातु सो देयर इट सेज इट इज क्वालिफाइंग दैट असंतस्य धातु कैन टेक दैट बट मतुप विल बी टेकन बाय अ प्रातिपदिका सो लघुकार से अत्तु अंतस्य उपदायः दीर्घः धातु भिन्न असंतस्य च असंबुद्धौ सौ परे सो ही सेज अतु अंत एंड धातु भिन्न असंत अधातो असंत मीनिंग दैट अस अंत विच इज नॉट अ धातु इट्स उपदा अंगाज उपदा अंगाज उपदा विल टेक दीर्घ असंबुद्धौ सौ परे वेन सुप्रत्यय फॉलोज इन नॉन संबोधन नॉन संबुद्धि हियर उगित्वात् नुम धीमान सो मतुप इज इत मतुप हैज उकार विच इज इत देयरफॉर इट इज उगित नॉट इत उगित सो उ ऑफ मतुप इज इत देयरफॉर उगित इट इज उगित उक इज अ प्रत्याहार सो उ रील रु दीज आर पार्ट ऑफ उक सो इन उगित उकार इट स्टार्ट्स विद उकार सो मतुप इज हैविंग उ एज इत देयरफॉर इट इज उगित and ugitvat num this is something that we have seen earlier num agama and thereby what will happen dhi mat will become dhimant by num and midachontyat parah achontyat tyat parah so it will give you after the last ach of dhimat you will get nakara of the num and thereby you will get dhimant and once you get dhimant again this हल्याभ्यो दीर्घा श्रुति से प्रोक्त हल लोप सो दिस सकार विल गो अवे देन संयोगांत लोप दिस तकार विल ऑल्सो गो अवे एंड देन उपदा दीर्घ यू ऑलरेडी गॉट बाय अत्वसंत चाधातु उपदाय दीर्घ सो अकार हैज बिकम आकार सो अकार धीमन हैज बिकम धीमान एंड देन यू विल गेट धीमान हियर एज प्रथमा एक वचन देन धीमंत धीमंत सिमिलर टू अर्लियर वर्ड दैट वी सॉ सो सिमिलर टू दैट यू विल गेट लाइक महत् शब्द यू विल गेट महांत महांत सिमिलरली धीमंत धीमंत देयर इज अ डिफरेंस दो व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस दिस हियर महत् सी दिस महत् शब्द इन द फर्स्ट फाइव इट वॉज It was taking upada dirgha, so mahantam and mahantau. So mahan mahantau mahantaha mahantam mahantau. Then mahata, no num and no dirghatvam also here. Upada dirghatvam. Here, however, if you look at it, dhiman dhimantau dhimanta. There is no upada dirgha in non prathama ekvachana. So you see, the upada dirgha is only for su, not in sarvanamasthana. Only for su, which is asam in asambuddhi. which is in non-sambuddhi. Therefore, this the difference is in sau and sarvanam sthane between mahat shabda and this matu pending word. So no upada dirghatvam dhiman, but here dhimantau, dhimantau, dhimanta. So what happens? Dhimat plus au, numagama by ugita cham sarvanamasthane, chadhato. So num will be there in all sarvanamasthana, but upada dirghatvam will not be there. You will get just dhimantau. Shas adav mahadvata. Then after shas, because sarvanamasthana is over after shas, with shas, with this sut, sarvanamasthana is over. So in shasthana, dvitiya dvivachana, it will be like mahat. So mahat was mahataha, mahata, mahadvyam. Similarly, dhiman shabda will be dhimataha, dhimata, dhimadvyam ityadi. So you will see dhi, dhimata, dhimadvyam, dhimataha. Everything else is same like. So what is the difference? The upada dhirga, this should be dhakara. Upada dhirga is only the only difference that is there in prathama. There is same form, but after that in the sarvanamasthana, that is the difference. There is no upada dirgha for matupandi. Then bhavatu. Bhavatu is a bhadhatu, bhadiptau, and davatu pratyaya. Unadi sutra gives bhater davatu. So davatu pratyaya is added, pakara goes away, davatu, ukara also goes away, davat, then dakara also goes away by chutu. What you have left is avat. So avat is the content. Bhad, bha plus avat. So now since dakara goes away in davatu, davatup is a dit pratyaya. Since it's a dit pratyaya, ditva samarthyad avasyapi ter lopaha, there is a vartika. So vartika says that ditva samarthyad, because davatup is a dit pratyaya, it has samarthya to cause the T lopa of the anga. And general rule is that T lopa is only for bhasya. In the bhasya adhikara of the ashtadhyayi, T lopa te he, lopa is red. But ditva samarthya, vartika says that even without having anga which is bha, non bha anga can also take T lopa because of the dit pratyaya, ditva samarthyat. So here bha, T is akara, that goes away. So you get bhakara and avat. So you will get bhavat. Varna milna will give you bhavat. Bhavat is a pratipadika. What does it mean? It means the revered sir. It's this revered you is not right. It should be the revered sir. So bhavat. And with strilinga it will become bhavati. So revered sir or revered madam. So what happens is that why you is not right is because you is used for yushmad. You means yushmad. And yushmad will always be a sambodhana and it will be the second person. But bhavat, usage of this is not in second person, not second person, but it is used in third person. So since it is third person, you will use bhavan kim karoti, bhavati kim karoti, this kind of a usage. So it is not, if you say it is you, although it is addressing the person, but the language is such that you talk about the person in the third person, that is the respect. So you cannot say bhavan kim karoshi, that is not right. So tvam kim karoshi, if it is you, you should say tvam kim karoshi, what do you do? But if you want to use bhavan or bhavati, you have to say bhavan kim karoti, bhavati kim karoti. This is karoti is third person, so third person. Therefore, I don't see this reward you is right, but the person is pratyaksha is present there, so there you talk about it. That so bhate davatu, lagukara says bhate he davatu. So bhati dhatu is bha dhatu to shine takes davatu pratyaya. And then what will happen? This is by unadi sutra. Then ditva samarthya avasya api ter lopaha, which we saw. So she is already paraphrased lagukara. So what happens now? The T went away, you got bhavat. Then lagukara says bhavan bhavanto bhavantaha. Declension is bhavan bhavantu bhavanta. What happens? Bhavat plus su. Since it is an atu ending, everything is being atu ending. So you'll have atu atvasantasya chadhato upadaya dirgha अंगस्या असंबुद्धौ सौ दिस इज सो इन इन प्रथम एक वचना विच इज नॉन संबुद्धि यू विल गेट उपदा दीर्घ एंड नुम यू हैव ऑलरेडी गॉट बाय उगी द चाम सर्वनाम स्थाने चा धातु नुम सो भवत जस्ट लाइक महत बिकेम महंत भवत विल बिकम भवंत एंड अर्लियर सो धीमत बिकेम धीमंत सिमिलरली भवत विल बिकम भवंत देयर इज अ नुम आगम देन दिस उपदा दीर्घत्वम आकार बाय अस्व अत्वसंतस्य अत्व अतु एंडिंग सिंस भवान इज डवतु मतुप सी मतुप मतुप एंड डवतु डवतु डवतुप सो डवतु बोथ आर व्हाट दे आर बोथ अतु अतु प्रत्यय कंटेंट इज अत अवत और सो अतु दे आर कंसीडर्ड एज अतु सो इफ यू हैव अतु these are ending with atu so atu antasya atu ending so matup will be mat atu ending and davatu is avat so also atu ending so both put together it is called as atu so same sutra which was applied earlier that will apply atva santasya cha dhatu upadaya dirgha angasya asambuddhau sau upada dirghatvam then supluk by halniya abhyo dirgha ityadi then sanyoganta silopa takara will go away and then you get bhavan so bhavan is prathama ekvachana so what happens is bhavan bhavantu bhavanta he bhavan he bhavan he bhavantam he bhavanta bhavantam bhavantau then sarvanam sthana is over no numagama bhavata bhavata bhavadyam ityadi like mahat then there is another bhavat see there are two bhavats bhavat one is derived by davatu so which is the meaning which gives what meaning the meaning is it is from bhadhatu so it means the respected you or the as translated the respected sir or respected madam so bhavat or bhavati there is derived from bhadhatu then another so this bhavat which went by that bhavat was earlier which has gone by that was bhadhatu bha plus atu davatu so atu atu in brackets davatu davatu pratyaya then there is another bhavat which follows that bhavat is what that bhavat is bhudhatu plus shatru so bhudhatu plus shatru will also give you in bhavati bhavatah bhavanti you remove ti you will get the prathama bahuvachana form whichever is there prathama purusha bahuvachana there you remove ti it is a shortcut to land on the pullinga bhavan in which shatruanta so shatru will give you what bhu dhatu is bhu sattaya since bha is deeptau so bha deeptau has given you bhavan in prathama ekvachana for masculine respected sir this bhu plus shatru will bhu is sattaya and plus shatru will also give you bhavan so here also you get bhavan in prathama ekvachana masculine one one and here also you'll get bhavan in masculine one one but the difference is what the meaning is one is from deepta bha dhatu the other is from sattayam and pratyay is also different dhatu is also different pratyay is also different so this bhavan bhavan shabda not bhavan actually sorry I made a mistake here not bhavan you will get bhavan I meant the pratipadika is bhavat so here the pratipadika is bhavat here also the pratipadika is bhavat declension will be for the davatu ending it will be bhavan bhavantu bhavanta for the shatruanta it will be bhavanti in bhavanti you will take away ti you will get bhavan so bhavan bhavantu bhavanta so there is no upada dirghatvam here because it is not atu ending it is shatru ending so that will be what bhavan bhavantau bhavanta he bhavan he bhavantau he bhavanta bhavantam bhavantau bhavata ityadi everything is same except what except for this form so here this is bhavan here it is bhavan for bha plus davatu davatu whereas this here you see bhavan this is the only form which is different for bhudhatu plus shatru so bhavan bhavantu everything else is same so you see the only difference is upada dirgha is not there for atu. And upada dirgha is only for what? Only for asambuddhu su sau. So when su pratyaya follows in non sambuddhi, in sambuddhi you will not get upada dirgha anyway. So these forms are same, bhavan, he bhavan, and here also you have he bhavan. Here also you have he bhavan. Every form is same except for prathama ekvachana. With chaturanta you will get bhavan, and with davatu ending bhadhatu you will get bhavan. So that's the difference. So how do you get this? Bhusattayam dhatu will take lat, vartamane lat, then latashatrashana cha prathama samanadikaranye. So lat can be replaced by shatru or shanach. Oh, we have shatru here. So lat is replaced by shatru here. Then kartari shap sarvadhatu, okay, when sarvadhatu ka pratyaya follows, so tingshit sarvadhatukam. Since this is a shit pratyaya, therefore it is a sarvadhatu ka pratyaya. So shatru being a sarvadhatu ka pratyaya, content is at. It is a shit pratyaya. So tingshit sarvadhatukam, therefore when sarvadhatuka pratyaya follows kartari, mean in kartari meaning you will get shap. So shap will commence it after bhu. We'll see more of this when we do tinganta. So bho, bhu, shap will cause sarvadhatuka sarvadhatuka ardhadhatuka. So ru should be two here. So sarvadhatuka ardhadhatuka yo guna. So there is a guna, bhu will become bho. This shap pratyaya is also sarvadhatuka. Why? Shap is also shit pratyaya. So earlier shatru was seen as shit pratyaya and sarvadhatuka, which brought in shap in kartari meaning. Shap is also sarvadhatuka being shit, therefore it will cause guna of the on the anga. So bhu ukara will become okara by guna, and then guna and basically what sthani antartamaha. Then HOAY will apply, bho and a will give you, both together will be replaced by av. So HOAY vaha bhav, bhav plus a will become bhav, not both put together, sorry. Bho okara will be replaced by av, then bhav plus a varna melna bhava, and anga bhava plus at ato gune. When a guna letter a follows in prakriya avastha apadantat pararupam ekah purva parayo samhita apadantat. When it is not at the end of the pada, so you have vindidni pada, meaning in the prakriya avastha while deriving, then both of these put together, ato gune, eka rupam, purva parayo, para rupam, eka, that is guna. So when guna letter follows, the guna which is para is a single adesha, and thereby you will get bhav plus at. Then varna milna will give you bhavat. So much for shatru ending, bhu plus shatru will give you, shatru ending, bhu dhatu will give you bhavat. So now he says Shatru antasya bhavan. Bhavan is the first case singular. How bhavat plus su? Then ugidacham sarvanamasthane chadhato. Ru is shatru, ru is it. Therefore in this uk, ru is it letter. Ru being it is ugit. And ugit shatru ending bhavat shabda. In sarvanamasthana, meaning when sarvanamasthana pratyaya follows, it will take num. Midhachontyat paraya will cause nakara to go after the last vowel of bhavat. So it will become bhavant. Then halniyabhyotu sutisya pruktam lopaha lupyate. Same as earlier, sayogantasya lopa takara will go away, you will get bhavan. No pada dirghatvam. Then the next word is dadatru. Dadatru. How do you derive dadatru? So dadatru is from dudanj dani. So dudanj dani, in the dana meaning dudanj dhatu. So this du will go away, nyakara will go away halantyamit. Du will go away by du itself, adir nitu davaha. So adir nitu davaha will take away du, tasya lopaha. So you will get da is the content. So da plus lat vartamane lat, then latashatrashana chau apratama samanadikaranye, thereby you got apratama samanadikaranye, thereby you got shatru. So lat is replaced by shatru. Da dhatu is third gana dhatu. So kartari shap is the utsarga. So thereby in the kartari meaning sarudhatu ka pratyay is following, dhatu will take shap. So shap has come in by this kartari shap, shatru being shit सार्वधातुकम तिंचित सार्वधातुकम देन अत इज सीन एज सार्वधातुक शप कम्स इन कर्तरी मीनिंग आफ्टर द सो द शप अत शप इज ऑल्सो वॉट शप इज ऑल्सो सार्वधातुक बट शप हैज अ स्पेसिफिक सूत्र इन थर्ड गणा स्पेसिफिक रिप्लेसमेंट ज्योत्यादिभ्य श्लू सो ज्योत्यादिभ्य इज ज्योति इज ए थर्ड गणा सो थर्ड गणा धातुस आफ्टर द थर्ड गणा धातु द शप शप इज षष्टी एक वचन सो आफ्टर द ज्योत्यादि धातु द शप दैट इज एडेड सो द इज अ ज्योत्यादि धातु सो आफ्टर द दा धातु द शप विच इज एडेड दैट विल टेक श्लू श्लू इज द आदेश सो श्लू मीन्स वॉट लुप श्लू लुक सो इट्स लोप ऑन प्रत्यय लुप श्लू लुक सो प्रत्यय अदर्शनम लुप श्लू लुक सो लुप श्लू एंड लुक ऑल आर अदर्शन ऑफ द प्रत्यय सो शप विल अंडरगो अदर्शन इट विल बिकम जीरो इट विल गो अवे बट वेन श्लू इज द आदेश द लोप अदर्शन हैज टेकन प्लेस ऑफ प्रत्यय बाय श्लू देन श्लव वेन श्लव टेक्स प्लेस वॉट विल हैपन ड्यू टू द श्लू प्रथमस्य द्वे अभ्यास कार्य सॉरी द्वित्व नॉट अभ्यास कार्य द्वित्व सो द्वित्व देन अभ्यास कार्य द्वित्व विल टेक प्लेस प्रथमस्य द्वे सो द प्रथमस्य द्वे सो यू विल हैव द्वित्व द विल बिकम दादा देयर इज अ रिपीटेशन ऑफ द धातु डुप्लीकेशन ऑफ धातु सो दादा अत अत विल द एंड अत विल बिकम दादा अत देन ह्रस्व अभ्यास कार्य दिस अभ्यास कार्य अभ्यास से ह्रस्व फॉर दैट यू नीड अ सूत्र सूत्र पूर्व अभ्यास सो पूर्व अभ्यास वो अभ्यास सो पूर्व इज कॉल्ड एज अभ्यास पूर्व अभ्यास सो द फर्स्ट अमंग दिस द दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अभ्यास 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 से ह्रस्व सो ह्रस्व इज ए आदेश फॉर अभ्यास सो द विल बिकम द सो दादा विल बिकम ददा सो यू गॉट दिस ह्रस्व आदेश देन व्हाट हैपेंस देन यू नीड अनदर सूत्र हियर विच विल कम अप नाउ देन विच इज उभय अभ्यस्तम उभय अभ्यस्तम सो फर्स्ट इज कॉल्ड एज अभ्यास बट बोथ ऑफ दीज आर कॉल्ड उभय बोथ ऑफ दीज आर कॉल्ड एज अभ्यस्तम द संज्ञा अभ्यस्त सो देन यू विल हैव नाभ्यास्तयोर आतः लोपः सार्वधातुके ङिति सो दिस स्ना स्नाभ्यास स्ना वेन स्ना स्ना इज अनदर गणविकरण प्रत्यय फॉर फॉर दी स्ना इज फॉर वॉट विच गण नाइन्थ गण क्रीणाति यू विल गेट क्रीणाति फॉर्म सो देर दिस नाइन्थ गणा श्ना विल बी देर अभ्यस्तयो हो आता आता इस आकार ऑफ द आकार देर इज लोप सो आकार गोज अवे सो दिस द आकार विल गो अवे लोप बाय दिस सूत्र अभ्यस्तयो सो उभय अभ्यस्तम इज नीडेड हियर उभय अभ्यस्तम दिस सूत्र इज नीडेड हियर ऑल्सो बट दिस इज नॉट द लघुज फोकस दिस इज आउटसाइड ऑफ लघु देर फॉर लघुकार इज नॉट गोइंग टू कंसिडर दिस एट ऑल सो उभय अभ्यस्तम इज नीडेड दिस सूत्र टू गेट टू हियर सो पूर्व अभ्यास उभय अभ्यस्तम विल नीड दैट ऑल्सो उभय अभ्यस्तम एंड ओनली वेन यू हैव अभ्यस्त संज्ञा संज्ञा वॉट यू कैन डू इज दिस संज्ञा सूत्र वेन यू हैव दैट देन ओनली यू कैन एड स्ना अभ्यस्त यो हो हियर वॉट यू हैव अवर निमित्त इज अभ्यस्त सो अभ्यस्त आफ्टर दी नॉट दी षष्टी द्विवचन अभ्यस्त अभ्यस्तो आतः इट कैन बी अभ्यस्त यो संबंध षष्टी ऑल्सो और सप्तमी और बोथ शुड बी ओके वी हैव टू लुक एट द सूत्रार्थ टू सी वेदर इज षष्टी और सप्तमी सो आकार ऑफ द अभ्यस्त और आकार इन द अभ्यस्त सो संबंध षष्टी इज बेटर देर षष्टी मे बी पॉसिबल सो बेसिकली वॉट आकार ऑफ द अभ्यस्त गोज अवे दैट्स द मीनिंग सो अभ्यस्त देर इज नो आकार इन द अर्लियर अभ्यस्त द सेकंड अभ्यस्त देर इज आकार दैट विल गो अवे सो यू विल गेट दद दद एंड अथ आकार गोज यू विल गेट दद ददा विल बिकम दद एंड दद प्लस अथ वर्ण मेलन विल गिव ददत दिस इज रूप सिद्धि ऑफ द प्रातिपदिक दैट्स ऑल वी हैव गॉट द प्रातिपदिक नाउ नाउ दिस इज अ सिंस शत्रु इत्यादि शत्रु लट एंड शत्रु दीज आर ऑल कृत प्रत्ययस देयरफॉर इट्स अ कृदंत सो कृत कृत्तद्यत समासाश्च प्रातिपदिकम् देयर बाय विल गेट प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा फॉर ददत्। नेक्स्ट इज अ संज्ञा सूत्र विच सेज उभे अभ्यस्तम द्वे। सो उभे अभ्यस्तम इट सेज दैट बोथ ऑफ दीज उभे आफ्टर दी द्वित्व बोथ आर कॉल्ड एज अभ्यस्त। अभ्यस्त इज संज्ञा द संज्ञा संज्ञा सूत्र। देन लघुकार सेज षाष्ठ द्वित्व प्रकरणे ये द्वे विहिते ते उभे समुदिते अभ्यस्त संज्ञे स्तः। सो बोथ ऑफ दीज विच आर विहित वेर आर विहित द्वे विहित द द्वित्वादि द्वित्व विच इज ऑर्डेन्ड इन दी षाष्ठ द्वित्व प्रकरण इन दी सिक्स चैप्टर इन द द्वित्व प्रकरण ऑफ दी सिक्स चैप्टर। सो द द्वित्व द्वे टू विच वेर ऑर्डेन्ड वन बिकम्स टू द अर्लियर बिकम्स टू और द लैटर बिकम्स टू वॉट एवर इज द सूत्र देर देर वॉट विल हैपन द डुप्लीकेटेड both are called as abhyasta put together is called samudite both put together are called as abhyasta। now what is said is that this ubhe both put together they are called abhyasta। this dada is abhyasta in the dada the akara will take lopaha by snabhyastayor atah। so now you got dadat what happens to dadat here now there is a nisheda sutra made नाभ्यस्ताच्छतु नुम। सो नुम आगम विच वॉज ऑर्डेन्ड वेर इज इट ऑर्डेन्ड विल सी इन दि वृत्ति विल सी। सो दिस इज अ निषेध सूत्र वेर नुम आगम इज एक्सपेक्टेड देर टिल वी केम टू दिस सूत्र। सो बिफोर दि नाभ्यस्ताच्छतु फ्रॉम दि सूत्र दैट वी हैव स्टडीड अब देर शुड बी नुम आगम फॉर ददत but there will be no numagama here why because it is a dadat is what dadat is a shatruanta so shatruanta is basically ugit is there therefore the sutra that we have seen ugida cham sarvanamasthane chadhato num this is expected however nisheda sutra says no there will be no num na abhyastha chatuhu num so shatru pratyaya will attract a numagama for the anga but what happens after an abhyasta after the abhyastat shatuhu num na bhavati there will be no num so there is a nisheda sutra so abhyastat parasya shatuhu num na the shatru pratyaya which is added after this abhyasta meaning it is added and then you have an abhyasa karya so they will get the abhyasta sanya after that there is no num agama so there is for that there is no num agama there what will happen without the numagama dadat or dadat that's all there is no numagama so dadat will become takara anta like marut it will be marut or marud similarly dadat will be dadat or dadat how dadat plus su su auja samya ityadi this ru of shatru is it so being ugit ugida cham sarva namasthane dhatu is prapta but what happens it is prapta but na it is negated by na so by na it is negated and the dadat after this su will go away by halnya abhyo dirgha sutisya aprutam hal is the nimitta so hal su lopaha lupyate so dadat is the pada suptingantam palam then jalam jashvante will cause jashtvam takara will become varga tritiya dakara jash being a jhal then vavasane chardhi one form dadat second form is dadat takara being jhal and there be an avasana following meaning there is nothing there is a pause therefore char is the adesha varga prathama so dakara will come back to varga prathama so dadat or dadat then dadatau dadatah varna melana dadat plus au dadatau then as will give you both jas and shas as will be dadatah and you will have what dadat dadat dadatau dadatah dadatam इत्यादि इन दि पदस्थान ऑल दि पदस्थान यू विल हैव ददद दकार ओनली नो खर फॉलोइंग नो अवसान बट व्हेन खर फॉलोज इन स्टू स्थान यू विल हैव चर सो दिस विल बी चर बिकॉज देर इज अ खर फॉलोइंग सो ददत्सु एवरीवेयर एल्स इन दि पदस्थान दकार एंडिंग ददत विल बिकम ददद एंड वॉवेल at the beginning of the pratyaya will cause dadat to remain dadat there is no jashtvam there similarly jakshat also so jakshat Jakshat, for this there is another sutra needed. Yeah, so Jaksha, Bhakshana, so this should be Bhakshya or Bhakshana, Nakara, not Nakara, Nakara. Bhakshana Hasaneyo. Jaksha Dhatu is in the meaning of Bhakshana to eat or Hasana to laugh. So Jaksha, Jaksha Dhatu plus Lat, Vartamane Lat, then Lata Shatru Shanacho, Jaksh plus Shatru. It will cause Shap to come in, then Adi Prabhuti Bhya Shapa. This is the second Gana Dhatu. So second Gana Dhatu is Adadi. So Adadi Gana, Adi or Prabhuti. Prabhuti also has the same meaning as etc. here for our purposes. Adi Prabhuti Bhya Shapaha Kim Luk. So Shap which has come in by Kartari Shap with the third Gana, Jakshityadi, not Jakshityadi, Jyotyadi, we saw Shlau is the Adisha. Here Luk is the Adisha. What is Luk? Luk is also Adarshanam. Adarshanam Lopaha. Pratyasya Adarshanam Lopaha. Lopaha is also Adarshana. Then Luk, Shlu and Lup is also all three are Lopa. Shlu causes Dvitva, Luk causes nothing. So Luk will just take away the Shap Pratyah. Nothing will happen. Nothing else will happen. Shap will come and go. So Shap Lakshana will, whatever Karya is there, that will take place. So here what will happen? Jaksh plus Ath, nothing to do here, no Guna Ityadi. Therefore Jaksh plus Ath is just Varna Melana, Jakshat. This is a Shatru Ath. Shatru as content is Ath. Shap came in and went away. So now you'll have Jakshat. So Jakshat means what? One who is eating. What about him, one who is eating? Earlier Dadat was one who is giving, one who is donating. So here you have Sanya Sutra. Jakshityadeh shat what? Abhyastam. Abhyastam is a sanya, the sanya sutra, not only for the earlier dvitva, after dvitva in the sixth chapter, the dve which were ordained, both put together, samastam they got the abhyasta sanya. Not only those, but jakshityadeha shat. So jakshadhatu in the second gana, And the following six all get the Abhyasa Sanya. So what does Lagukara says? Shadadhatavaha Anye Jakshithi Cha. So Anyesh. So generally we will see Jakshityadeh Shat only six. No, it is not six. Beginning with, so after Jakshit, Jakshityadeh Jakshi Jakshiti. Jakshiti is Jakshadhatu. This Jakshadhatu and other Jakshiti Jakshithi Cha. And Shardhatav Anya, other six, and Jakshadhatu cha Saptama. Jakshiti is seventh. So six and the Jakshiti which is seventh. So six which follow the Jakshidhatu, Jakshiti Dhatu, Ete Abhyasta Sanya Su. So all of these seven are called as Abhyasta. They'll get the name Abhyasta. So what happens here when you are declining Jakshat, Jakshat, Jakshatav, Jakshata? Why do you need this? Because Nabhyastat Shatuhu. So you can apply this sutra. Sorry, she'll have applied this. So let's go there and finish this. So here she has not applied this, but what happens here? This Jakshat like Dadat. The entire declination is like Dadat. Why? Because look at this. The sutra for Dadat, what was the sutra? Our sutra was Nabhyastat Shatuhu. So Numagama Nabhavati. So you need Abhyasta Sanya, which in Dadat we had seen. For Dadat we had Abhyasta Sanya, and after the Abhyasta, after Abhyasa, Karya, Abhyasta is a Sanya for both of these which are duplicated. So they'll get Abhyasta Sanya. After the Abhyasta Sanya, the Shatru which is added. So Dada plus Shatru, which was the form there. Although it is Ugit, it will still not attract the Numa Agama. Similarly here, Abhyastha denies Numa Agama. So Jakshityadeha Shat gives you Abhyastha Sanya, and therefore there will be no Numa Agama. Na Abhyastha Shatuhu will give you same declination like Dadat for Jakshat and all the others also. Which are the six there? So if you look at it, those six Dhatus after Jakshu is the first. Then after this there are six which are Jagru, to be awake, Daridra. Daridra, we already know the same meaning, very well known in, meaning as in being in poverty or in great difficulty. Chakasru is to shine, Shasru is to teach, Deedhing and waving. Deedhing is to play, Gatyarthaka also I think, waving is to go. So Gatyarthaka Dhatu, these are the Sanyis, six. So all of these will have अभ्यस्त संज्ञा लाइक जक्षत एंड दे ऑल डिक्लाइन लाइक ददत देयरफॉर एवं जागृत दरिद्रत शासत चकासत सो ऑल ऑफ दिस विल हैव द सेम डिक्लेनेशन विद द जक्षित्यादि गण बिकॉज ऑफ जक्षित्यादि गण सेवन धातुस विल डिक्लाइन लाइक ददत व्हाई बिकॉज अभ्यस्त संज्ञा इज प्राप्त एंड नाभ्यस्त शतुहु द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज गुप I'll take two more minutes since we started. We started 5 minutes late, so we'll stop here. We'll do the Gup Ityadi in the next part. Huh? Natavasani Nataraja Rajo Nana Dhatakkano Panchavaram Uddharatu Kamasanakadi Siddhan Etad Vimarshe Shiva Sutra Jalam Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Namaste. Thank you.
I'll see